I need help with the Amana and Goodman furnace E0 error code.
E0 is the lockout error code.
I know that much. After the LED segment 2 shows you E and the segment 1 shows the 0, the lockout message scrolls by.
The temporary display message will also say E0.
That doesn't tell me what it means.
E0 on an Amana or Goodman furnace means the lockout is due to an excessive number of retries.
So tell me what to do about it.
In theory, resetting the furnace control board will let you try yet again.
That only lets me cycle through a few more times before it locks out again.
Then you need to fix the root cause of the error.
Which is?
Try watching the control board for why it isn't starting up or staying on, like a lack of airflow.
It doesn't have an error code for that.
The black and gray air filter are a good enough indicator for that. Or the pressure switch is stuck open is E2.
The E1 error would come up first, because it is the error for a pressure switch stuck closed at the start of the cycle.
The thing is looking for airflow before it starts up the flame. You'll also get the E3 error if the limit switch is open, or E6 for low flame signal.
A low flame signal means the flame sensor needs to be cleaned.
But repeated low flame signals will lead to the E0 error code in lockout until it is cleaned. Or you have so much humidity in the unit it doesn't burn bright.
At which point, I need to worry about the carbon monoxide detector going off.
The E7 error comes on when the igniter doesn't ignite the gas, and repeated failures of that will trigger error code E0.
It sounds like a lot of things trigger the E0 error.
The EE error code is an internal fault or lack of power.
I know the lack of power problem will mean no lights on, and if power cycling the furnace doesn't fix it, replacing the control board will.
If you've fixed the clogged air filter or vents, dirty flame sensor or damp ignition or whatever else caused the thing not to come up, you may need to restart the furnace in order for it to work.
If in doubt, reboot is the tech support answer I expect for my gaming console, not my furnace.
Isn't it wonderful that smart appliances now have the same dumb solution as gaming consoles?